Hey friends, welcome back to the channel. And if it's your first time, I hope you like what you see and subscribe. We're gonna be doing a little brook trout fishing today. So let's get started.
Oh, there's a bite, guys. Oh, lost him. Sitting right on top of him. Oh my gosh, guys. That was probably easily 10-inch trout. She was a sweetheart. There's a nice trout, guys. That's a beautiful little trout there, folks. Well, that first one was a beauty. Both those trout were really nice. He hammered that as soon as I hit. Now, let's see if we can pull another one out of there. Oh, another nice trout. Wow, that's a big trout, folks. He's pulling drag. My gosh, I foul hooked him. How in the heck does that happen? Hands are already wet. Hey, it looks like I missed that one. Had the camera off, sorry folks. Another beauty little trout. Now, are we going to be lucky enough to catch another one in this pool? There's a bite. Oh, missed him. There's another beautiful trout. Sweet. Another trout. Oh, there he goes. Gosh, guys, wow, that was a beautiful trout. That was probably at least 12 inches. Time for a break and let that pool settle down. Back to the honey hole. See if we can coach one more trotter there. There's a nice trout, guys. I don't know how that happened. Another one we jigged. Just had a big trout come out there, guys. I almost walked by him. He actually bit the spinner. Guys, we actually see a trout sitting down in the bottom of the pool here. Shocked that I get this close to it. Wow, we actually bit the spinner. A little bit bigger fish than I thought he was, too. That's about a 10-inch trout, I'd say. Maybe 9. Gotta get rid of this spinner and see what happens. I think if we pitch that above him, he'll come out for that. Got him. Nice 10-inch trout, what a beauty. Nicest one so far today. Okay. Oh, I actually see a trout swimming in here. Another little pool. I'm right over top of that little pool now. Oh, there he is. Nice trout. Look at the beautiful colors in that. Thank you, friend. Another little trout. There he is. My gosh, what a pool we got here. If I can just get into it. There's little trout.